Hello.
Hi.
What brings you to the library today?
I'm just looking for a book.
What kind of book?
I'm looking for the one that has all swear words.
Oh, the swear words?
Yeah.
Why do you need the book with the swear words?
It's not for me. I just need to know what they are, well, so I don't say them.
So you didn't know them, so you won't say them?
Exactly.
What do you got so far?
Sucks, crap, and peanuts.
What was the last one there?
Peanuts.
Grabbing her by her waist, bust all over her face, then leave it like a cold case. It's a warm quesadilla, but spicy queso. I wanna come in her mouth, but she said she doesn't like mayo. Don't mess with dinero, dining in his dining room. I'm a knight in shining armor, you're a faggot with no crew. I'm a buggin ass bitch, baby's a bunk bitch too. All I remember is two buildings and the plane that I flew. Then it all faded to blackness, like when the blacks went to the blacksmith. Back when a Barbie named Blair was blasting the bastards, women worry about the past, I'm just worried about passwords. Cause when I pull up to the backroom, get ready to do a backflip, this crazy woman fucking me backwards. You try to run up on me, you can smoke like a pack of backwoods. Pull up to her place, grabbing her by her waist, bust all over her face, then leave it like a cold case. It's a warm quesadilla, but spicy queso. I wanna come in her mouth, but she said she doesn't like mayo. Pulling down the panties, now she need a plan, because her auntie is looking at me like I'm a fucking antique. The pussy's in the pantry, probably. Got a no ugly bitch policy, popping up in poverty, honestly. I don't think it's that fun of me to do anything related to make fun of me, yeah. I'm the bomb, so hold the more. Fuck a bitch with cancer cause she looks like Voldemort. Dark skins, bar spin, Paul sins, but at one point we all did. Hard to live life when you ain't even got the balls for it. Call a care package, but fuck it, I don't care, cause the people over there are very passive. Can you pass me some berry juice in a glass? But never mind, I'm about to be late to class. I'm about to be carrying Cass's fat ass. So pass the ash, or I'll go get the bag of grass. You're a bag of bones in the back of your home, yeah. I'm back to bumping back ties, time flies clockwise, cock blocks, mud pies, cream pies, she's shy, he's high. Pull up to her place, grabbing her by her waist, bust all over her face, then leave it like a cold case. It's a warm quesadilla, but spicy queso. I wanna come in her mouth, but she said she doesn't like mayo. Woo!